So as an African xenophobe, I say that my view of Las Vegas is an African view. I take that same outlook that I developed as a child. I was really 8 or 9 years old, and I was fighting my grandmother, you see, amongst other things. Oh, I should add one other point. We had growing up in Johannesburg in the 40s, there were lots of German refugees. And these were fascinating people. I had music lessons from three different refugees. We had an art teacher who was a Jewish refugee, and many others. They brought a fascinating cosmopolitan sophistication to artistic life in Johannesburg, and their paintings are interesting as painters, and architecture was interesting, some of them who were there as well. But this Rosa Van Gelderen, I later saw her name, or a Van Gelderen listed in the lists of people who had Swiss bank accounts that were appropriated by the Swiss banks. When they published the names, there was a Van Gelderen, obviously that same family. Well, Rosa Van Gelderen used to run a painting class outside of school where you could paint anything you wanted. And she gave poster paints and big thick brushes and large pieces of paper, and little kids were just told, paint what you want, express yourself. But of course she did direct you inconspicuously, so you painted sort of socialist themes and things about Africans. And she said, you won't be creative artists if you don't paint what's around you. And that was the theme, a really important theme for me. And so for her, painting what's around you was street life of Africans in Johannesburg, looking very picturesque, selling flowers and things like that. For me, it became, I have a marvelous slide of a store in Zululand in Natal. And it's a country store, and it's made of wood and iron. And it has a big English sign on its roof, Five Roses Tea, a big American sign on its roof, Coca-Cola, and then a big Zulu sign telling you here you will get these things and these other things, and then it has blankets from Manchester and bicycles all around it, and it's a real mixed message, mixed metaphor, multicultural communication system going right on there, this bedraggled old store, redolent of African way of life. Well, that was my thing I wanted to paint. In fact, I photographed it.